yourself between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
I'm just my own monster.
Then the state one will pop up so we can, you know, get on our way.
What can I do to help? How can you do things?
I can do things. Great description.
Such a hurt. The realm of the dead. Hell time. Shit is this is serious.
Yep, I'm not gonna do anything because. Oh. Oh, we can upgrade the place of rules? Okay.
I'm already kids. I'm with his age. I cut my own head clean off. And I'm done.
Levels to see that. Oh, well, why'd you tell? I don't even have a chaos for me. Upgraded to max. I need some more dragon tears. Hey, Warp! Hey, you are! Yeah, boy! Boy! Christ. You're catching like the last 10 minutes of my stream! I have to do a short one today because I'm doing two. So we're splitting up that. Sitting time. But how are you? None of these else are important. I have the most important thing to do. Go back. I wasn't done. None of these are even any good. Like, they say they're good. Well, that one's kind of good. I could get behind that one. I don't have anything for it, but you know. Anything with strength. Okay, let's get to Helheim. Once we get there, probably that's where I'm gonna leave it. But I'm doing another stream later, or we're playing some Machine for Pigs later.
Now that Freya has given you the chopping meat to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
For doing this. You need to burn these up. We have no use for the axe. She's like, good morning, Daddy. Good, around 12 a.m. here, so kind of late. I sleep at intervals, wake up from time to time. Grace tells all about that. That sounds like a fun sleep schedule. Well, that's okay. There'll be another one in, like, it's 11 my time. So, about 5 or 6 hours, there'll be another stream. Maybe you'll be more awake for that one. It won't be like 12 a.m. in the morning. Bellheim's got such a pretty color. I love that color for it.
I'll be watching your back.
That's nice. I mean, what should be out of the ordinary? We'll do some a little bit exploring. Give me your money.
Is this the bridge where you spoke of? No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge, but after the Bridge of the Damned, the dead use it to cross into their permanent home. City of Helheim. The bridge keeper who minds admission.
Yeah, this is just
the
normal bridge.
Just follow this bridge.
Not the death
bridge. Straight to him.
This is for later.
No, I really hope never to see this place again.
I don't think there's much I can do with collecting wise. Yeah. You need to quit with that crawling thing. Did you start a new playthrough? Is this a previous one? It's a previous one. I've been streaming it off and on. I've just gotten distracted by other games, so I'm trying to get back to doing this every Friday. I think I'm about halfway through the game. Give me a money. I mean, I've played it like 4 or 5 times before. Got a pretty good experience with this game.
Use the power of your blades to burn away that hell's mantle blocking the path.
I will. Don't tell me what to do. I got it, Amir. I know how to play. Not New Game Plus, no. Just regular. Fresh start, I figured, is pretty good for a streaming experience. Oh, right. Hell is not born yet. I forgot. It does not exist yet. Anything down here? Nope, okay. Arguably the best combat of the decade. Absolutely love it, right? It's great. So much fun. Now we go around, there? There's nothing down there. You're very persistent to try to wake Daddy up. He's being so cute over here, like, perching on his shoulder, like, wake up, Daddy! You want to come over here? What even is that? Oh, it's a bug. It's a bug. Is that all right? Hello, what are words, guys? I can English. You don't have to show up. He twisted in the street here. Celtiverse is such a... It was. No. How are you, Yoshi? It's 11:15. Go to bed, warp. Oh my goodness. Good, just sitting at work and you. I'm good. You know, just playing a game.
How did they return so quickly? Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spinner world is concerned. Like the light of Valheim. The opposite, in fact. The Link of Souls heals faster than our lifetime, but hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
Back to this one a little sooner. It's good.
Ah, on you a quick study.
Oh my goodness. Excuse me. I'm busy doing something. Alrighty, where are we going? 11 a.m. where I am. Oh my god. Wait, 11 a.m.? Flip that time to you. Flip out that time here. I was thinking p.m. for some reason. Yo, you live in a non-time change place too? Sometimes they match up. Okay. I'll say, because it's about that time here, too. Until my 11 p.m. work is streaming. I do it in the morning, and then on Fridays, I do a 6 p.m. one. So, if you aren't at work at 6 p.m., you should drop by. Now I should be able to get that chest. Someday my 11 p.m. boss will pay me. I feel you! My 11 a.m. boss will pay me someday. Yeah, usually around 12 hours difference from PST EST Central Time from India. Okay. Yeah, it's mountain time here, so everyone is usually ahead of me, no matter what. Though Yosha's on the same time. So that's good to know. And Gray's only like an hour ahead of me. What was I doing? I already forgot what I was doing. Let's get in the chest. What? He does have Aquaman arms. He also has, hold on. This is the Infinity Gauntlet. Watch one. Yeah. I got the Infinity Gauntlet and one stone. I still need the other one. I need to stop. Neat little cool thing about this is we got the Infinity Gauntlet in the game. Well, that's just his normal. That's his normal shield. That's his Spartan shield. I have a new viewer that lives near that volcano that went off on Sunday, and they got the get the fuck out letter in the mail Wednesday. Oh, jeez, that's terrifying. What volcano went off?
Valhalla is part of Asgard. Even what we did go there.
The volcano is everywhere, so I'm like, yeah. Which volcano has exploded?
Criminals. Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age. Well, never too late to start fighting, I suppose.
Can I hit this one from here? I can't remember the name, but it was in the Philippines, I think. Okay. Yeah, see, there's volcanoes like so many places. Climb it. Button. I think this is the way I'm supposed to be going. Is there anything I missed? What's up there? No, get down. You could just jump. You half the time you're like, yeah, fuck climbing. Other times you're like, no, gotta climb it. He is an old man, isn't he? He can't handle jumps anymore. He can handle them just fine. He's a liar. Oh, this was to hit that in case I was dumb and couldn't reach it from where I was. I know what you meant. Can't handle. He's not. He's a god. What is age? He's a good-looking old man. There we go. Look at that. Good-looking old man over here. Seriously. He does. He looks like a... I was going to say the guy from Texas, the snake guy. Not the snake guy, but... I don't know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. The millions of bald wrestlers there are. I'm surprised they haven't tried to make a God of War movie yet. They've done The Witcher. They're doing Uncharted with Tom Holland. Don't get me started on how that's so fucking stupid. Considering fucking Nathan, whatever the fuck his name is from Firefly, looks exactly like Nathan Drake. I don't think they can be trusted to do a God of War movie. I mean, I knew a Nathan Drake one was coming because they've had so many Lara Crofts, and he's just the male version. But they just casting. Who makes their casting choices? I'm just glad The Witcher was good because game to movie shows have a bad history of sucking. Yeah, that's. I still need to watch it. Still not a big fan of. What's his face? But I'll give it a try. I need boy. Oh no. Boy's not here. So you've played this before, so if I call Atreus by his real name, it's not going to be a spoiler for anyone?
If it is tough, watch someone else.
Because there's a cave in. Pikachu was really good in my opinion. I don't like Pokemon.
But I do. She sucks.
Did you like the Detective Pikachu?
It wasn't bad.
It wasn't bad.
It was pretty good.
Okay.
It wasn't the highest. It was like Spirit.
It was like Spirit. Spirit was a good movie. Why? Yeah, I'm not really into Pokemon.
That movie will be forever the bane of my existence.
I watched so much of this, I've pretty much done a whole playthrough. Okay, well, I may call Atreus Loki occasionally. Because sometimes I forget that other people haven't seen it. Hey, come here. Come down here, puppies. Come here. I need your heart. Mommy. Oh, I forgot you do that vanishing bullshit. This is sperm rage. Come on, let's get rid of that. I barely use it. I need to remember to give it. Where can you hit me? Oh god, don't go that way. That would be a bad way to go. Stop it. Quit it. You're a dick. Why did you auto-target me? Jesus, you know. How many times have you let him beat me up over here? Well, that seems not okay. I don't think I've ever had him do this one. Are you done? Already went to the game for the same as the book. Although I don't like a few things that deviate a bit too much from the books. Yeah, overall it's pretty good. I thought the production value could have been better. And boy, the Nifgard armor looks bad. He had a family! This is the child.
You'll have to get your hands, don't you?
Think of the child's own. Oh. This of the child sounds better. I don't know what you're talking about. Alrighty, I'm gonna get back to boy and then we'll quit. You guys are stuck around, so I'll play a little longer. At least to get back to boy.
Reputation on boys, huh?
Boy. Come here, boy. Excuse me, it's not completely paying attention. Yeah, rip his chest open. Ah. I hope I did a little blood shake. You're covered in it. I hope I'm taking it off your weapons right now is going to help one bit.
Are you giving you a Triple H?
No, not Triple H. The other guy. No, it's a white guy. I think he's from Austin, Texas. Steve Austin.
He looks nothing like
him. I think he looks like Steve Austin.
Okay. He's one of the newer ones.
I have God.
Oh, no, okay, now it's that.
You said that.
Wait, this? Yeah, that's Triple H, but this is again. That's Triple H on this side. This is the guy's house.
Yeah. I mean, he kind of looks like all the small wrestlers.
My father was Zeus. Likes me to want. What is that place? Never go there. Understand?
Sure. Never go there. That's not, absolutely not going to happen.
Just an illusion.
There was a chest.
Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants when they're moved past.
I love that Odin is like a giant bird. Hi, buddy. I'm just gonna get this chest. That was just the bald head thing I was thinking of.
Oh, okay. So it's a pigeonhole thing because they're bald.
I love you. Alrighty. Over here.
Shh. He's supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades. Why? I said I'd help you in an angel. Come on.
I love the dwarves. Like, my god, the amount of effort they put into side characters in this game. I know. Oh my god.
Sometimes I wonder if there was like some sort of accent in his brain.
Hold on. Is Daddy missing your gifts? Is he getting you?
Shh. Play your game.
I'm playing my game. I can think you're cute and still play my game. I am very multitasking.
Bullshit.
I am too. Oh, frames don't like that. Oh, chill, please. Frames. Frames. I keep pressing square because I'm so used to it. you two in the trail. Oh, you're watching one of the old videos. I was like, what is that? Impressed and determination. That sounds great.
The stuff that I have back here. This was your father.
Not now. Keep focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. Just contemplating that little light in silence there.
Right there, okay. Oh, wait, do we just need to open the door? What does it do? What did you say? Oh, you said chest. I like chest. I could have just let me back in the back. It would have been faster. So the next one, it looks like it's right there. Thank you. right there. Oh, okay. They saw me. They were like, what? I'm trying to do things, guys. I was asking. I said far, but okay. Oh, I killed the raven at the same time. Goals. Now, where would the next one go? What can? Okay, that's the next one. Go ahead. Thank you. I mean, I actually have to, hold on, wait. I'll be right back, guys.
I have to pee.
Okay, we're back. Nope, wrong one. Wrong screen. Okay. Just gonna get back to boy. And it's gonna be good. Oh, and the sound turned off. That's lovely. Thank you, OBS. You piece of shit. Thank you for working, OBS, but can you not turn my sound off? Thank you. Oh, also, I'm sad. I don't have to listen to you guys. Hi! Yeah. Thank you. then we can get it from the bottom, we can open the chest, and then ta-da, we done. You can't pick it up anymore? I just have to say, you totally can. Don't do that to me, Dan. Some good old strength.
Finally, I'm just done. I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
Don't be thinking about it. You know, I have the panic and had it coming. It's still up to take in. Are you any gods? I really can't stay away from them, can you?
Yes, I
you know, as long as he didn't break it. I'm just gonna, I thought it wasn't open. And it's already in there. Oh, we need Atreus. Why is that already in there? That's weird. Okay, I just wasn't sure because now it can be a lot of different things.
Just because I know you.
I do.
then, before Moni so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Deer's Vault.
Yes, to find the Black Room. Boy, need another way from here.
Sure you do, lad. We need a vault.
Okay, so let's stay with him this way. Gonna leave it right here.
So thank you for everyone that joined in and watched today. Thank you so much. We are gonna have another stream later tonight for some machines.
Might finish that in one go. We'll see. But thank you so much for watching. Bye.